Hello, I'm Michael Ferris, and thank you for joining me. We're going to take a journey together today, a journey to the Potter's House. God, he sends Jeremiah on a journey to the potter's house. And as Jeremiah is sitting there watching the potter work with the clay, God begins to unfold for Jeremiah a deeper understanding into how God works.